is during.
Come jump in a car, man. Mr. Squidward, how many times do I have to tell you that customers' jokes are always funny? Now give the gentleman a chuckle.
I knew you'd eventually get it, dude.
Stop staring, SpongeBob. You're affecting my productivity.
I would like to order one Krabby Patty.
That'll be $3.
You accept pennies?
I don't have time to count all that.
Oh, well, have it your way. I'll just take my loose change elsewhere.
Oh, please do. I'm trying to get some work done here. Sheesh. Some people just want to waste your time. Hey, buddy. How am I supposed to focus with all that incessant tapping? And what do you think you're doing, sir?
I'm holding the door for the nice lady.
Ah, you're not. You're leaving your grubby fingerprints all over the glass. And now yours truly is going to have to clean it up.
Why
does everyone insist on making my job so difficult? You always leave trash on the table. Your teeth chatter. Your head annoys me. You take too long in the restroom. SpongeBob, would you quit singing that song?
What's the matter, Squidward? Don't you have an attitude of gratitude?
SpongeBob, I hate my job, and I live in a dead-end town with neighbors I can't stand. I'm the most miserable person in Bikini Bottom. What do I have to be thankful for?
Well, it could be worse.
How could life in Bikini Bottom possibly get any worse?
Mr. Krabs, but shouldn't we get to a place that at least doesn't have a roof with lava coming to it?